Okay. Thank you. on top of the letters.
Thank you.
Yo.
Hey. What's up?
Playing Limbo.
I see that. Having fun?
That's pretty badass.
Yeah.
There must
I
have been
thought.
something I missed over here. Not. Understand.
Yeah, it gets fucking tricky. After the fun stuff, it gets all fucking like puzzles. Like, what'd you think of the beginning?
Was pretty fun. Yeah.
Yeah. Now it's like all just brain teasing and shit.
Okay, I have to have this box to go back up there. I was like sliding around a bear trap and it fucking killed my ass because I let go of it and it slid right under me. That's pretty fucked up.
You see that switch in the background with the up arrow and the down arrow?
Yeah.
I think you do something with that.
Well, yeah, I mean, I understand that, but I don't. Second, I'm going all the way back just to make sure.
I'm watching you play the beginning part.
How are you watching me do that?
How?
Yeah.
I just do.
My recent streams thing.
Yeah. You're on the boat right now and you're trying to figure out what you need to do.
Yeah, I don't know what I did, but
Yeah, you had to pull the boat on the shore and then you have to jump on the boat to jump on the ledge.
yeah.
You just like randomly paused it.
Well, I was setting up my Razor Orb Weaver.
Oh. Was like Jessica watching you or something?
Could have been.
Oh, I'm sure she's visiting. You're like skipping.
What do you mean skipping? Oh, just like jumping, up and down, shit.
Yeah. You just jump on the bear trap.
Well, I tried to jump on both. I didn't know I could move stuff.
This game's fun. I like giving the controller to someone who hasn't played it before and be like, hey, play this. Just to see them